Hello? Oh, welcome back, Akira, to your new summer job as a night guard in Vilka and Friends' Funny Food 2. Long time no see since the first Vilka and Friends Funny Food. I see this is your first night, so I started with the guide. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Alright, so, as you may already know, your job here is to watch over the place and the robots so a thief doesn't break in and steal from 11 PM to 6 AM. You know the basics. You will have as a resource a security monitor, which lets you see all cameras installed around the building. There's also two floors, and both of them you can operate the elevator in their respective cameras. To your right is the door that leads you to the power room. In there, you will be able to fix all the problems presented through your shifts, such as camera failing, ventilation breaking, and the power not working. Now, let's talk about the Showstar animatronics. They have a night protocol that lets them move around the place during the night, similar to the animatronics in the first Vilka's Showstar. Fran and Wolfie work the same. Just reboot their AIs in the panel located in the power room. If Wolfie ever gets into the vent, do not close it. This will make Wolfie break the ventilation system and reach into the power room, and that's bad news if it happens. Just flash your light repeatedly on his face. There's also Fran's cupcake called Gagey. If he gets in the vent, just close it. If he reaches the power room, flash your light repeatedly at its face. And last but not least is Showstar Vilka. If he appears in your left door, quickly hide under your desk and close its curtains. That would be all for tonight. Good luck, Akira, and remember to have fun. You did a good job on your first shift in this place. I gotta inform you about something. Perhaps you may have noticed that the animatronics from the first Vilka and Friends Funny Food has been rescued in 2014. They were rescued and used for spare parts for the show stars. I recommend to keep an eye on them, since there were complaints from the previous guards of this place talking about them hating lights. Broken Soul is one of them. If he reaches the vent, you have to close it like Geiji. If she reaches the energy room, you have to flash your light repeatedly at her face. You know, just like in the previous location. Two new Showstar characters will appear in this night, as well as Showstar Blue and Thomas. If you see Thomas in the energy room, flash your light repeatedly at his face. If Showstar Blue appears in the vent, you have to close it. If he appears in the energy room, flash your light repeatedly at his face. And that would be it for tonight. Good luck, Akira, and remember to have fun. Welcome back, Akira. You're doing an excellent job taking care of the animatronics. I gotta say, you're a natural at this. Some workers complain about Showstar Thomas messing up the power cables too much at night. I recommend you use the flashlight to reset his system. A new broken animatronic will activate this night, by the way. That being Broken Heart Cat. If she appears in your left door, you have to hide under your desk, but do not close the curtains. Otherwise, she will know you're there, and it will be over for you. That would be it for tonight. Good luck, Akira, and remember to have fun.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Akira. It's your fourth shift tonight. You're almost at the end of your week. I'll try not to take too much of your time, so I'll make this quick. Ever wondered what does the power in your desk do? Well, it works to electroshock nearby broken animatronics like Broken Maidnik. Just to let you know, the electroshock won't work if you don't have power. The other broken animatronic activating this night will be Broken Vilka. You see, this one is very dangerous. Some cameras have flashes installed in them. They work to stun Broken Vilka for a bit. If he reaches your office, there will be no other way to defend yourself, but I'm sure you'll manage to get through it. That would be it for tonight. Good luck, Akira, and remember to have fun. Welcome to your fifth shift, Akira. I regret to inform you that you may or may not be able to finish your week as of now. The place is under closure after an incident yesterday morning. Not sure what happened exactly. I must also inform you that we rescued the animatronics from the original band as well. Volti and Maxi, they're just in a really poor state now. But be careful, that doesn't mean they won't move tonight. I will give you tips to keep them under control. First, Volti, if he reaches the vent, you must close it. If he reaches the energy room, just hold your light on his face to restart his old system. In case of Maxi, you must not make any eye contact with her and hide under the desk. That would be all for tonight. Good luck, Akira, and remember to have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.